One of the central tasks of conserving, restoring, and researching cultural assets in the graphic arts library and archive sector is the determination of substrates, writing, and drawing materials. Moreover, the visualization of paper structures, watermarks, surface features, or reverses of glued and full-surface mounted originals on cardboard can provide important information. Until now, however, non-contact analysis of originals has been a major challenge. The use of conventional cameras and scanning systems with filters that require refocusing and cause vibrations made the comparability and reproducibility of the image almost impossible. With this in mind, we have addressed the problem and developed the X71 Multispectral, the world's first filterless multispectral camera. With a fixed aperture and without refocusing, it enables pixel-precise image between 365 and 1100 nanometer. This makes the X71 a uniquely innovative tool for scientific and material technology analysis, as well as for forensics and comprehensive documentation of works of art. With just the push of a button, you can generate numerous exposure sets in fully automated processes within a few seconds. This allows you to visualize faded inks, underdrawings, or combinations of materials used in writing, drawing, and painting, as well as the detection of traces of organic aging processes. Furthermore, you can check originals for material completeness and perform detailed authenticity analysis. The intuitive menu navigation of the scan software provides you with all the functions you need to easily change the presettings. Freely definable buttons for selecting spectral ranges, predefined selection fields for light control, as well as profile settings for different types of originals, ensure a smooth workflow. Not only specialists, but also trained personnel can handle multispectral scanning with the book2net system. A core development of our multispectral analysis is the MSP filter imager. As an intelligent software filter, it replaces mechanical lens filters and narrowband LED series UV/IR for narrowing down the spectral ranges. The high resolution of the scans makes it possible to analyze defined image areas across the individual spectral planes. For example, positional changes in the image formation and differences in content can be detected at the pixel level. For each spectral range, the color, gray, false color images, and the corresponding color or grayscale images can be accessed. Substances containing elemental carbon, such as soot or stone chalk, strongly absorb infrared light in a certain wavelength range and appear black in the infrared image, while other drawing materials become transparent in the same wavelength range. Preliminary drawings made with metallic or lead pencils can also be made visible using this method. Faded or erased inks can be made visible by selective excitation with light of specific wavelengths. If the object is eradicated with ultraviolet light, binders and colorants that may exhibit fluorescence in the visible range can be detected. Paper structures and watermarks are automatically generated with the VIS and transmitted light image without disturbing side effects. If required, these can be displayed directly and synchronously with the evaluation in the ProView software. The characteristic of pigments to reflect light of diverse wavelengths differently allows a quick specification of pigments used in artworks by direct comparison with a color guide. The book2net multispectral system meets all current digitization guidelines and requirements, such as Metamorphose, FAGI, and ISO TS 19264.